If someone was considering enrolling in a program, I would tell them that the multiple discipline approach allows you to have many job opportunities.
This program was great for preparing me for my career because it covered so much of the theory that I needed coming into the job I do right now. What I really love about my job with Meridian Manufacturing is that I get to be part of a team. I get to actually be involved in the building processes, see things from the raw state, the steel coming into the plant, and seeing the finished product that actually rolls out of the door.
It's always something different. It's always something new because it's multidisciplinary, which was a big attraction for me, right? I don't just have to go into the mechanical field. I don't just have to go into the civil field. I can go into whichever field I love, right? And that was a big plus for people who wanted to hire me.
I'm hoping to end up working for a company that will do kind of 3D modeling. I'd say the best part of the program is the diversity of it. You get to touch on a little bit of everything.
Best part of this program is the students, 100%. I personally just enjoy working with people. So when we came here since day one till now, we've just constantly been working together, and we're allowed to do that, right? And it's what makes it fun. One thing I will say about our program, it is difficult, but it's not so difficult as in impossible. If you're willing to put in the work, and a fair amount of work as you would even in a job field, you'll fly through this program.
The engineering and consulting industry is very rewarding. I get to see projects from the concept through to design, including modeling and design drawings, through to construction, and in the end, get to see the facility being used for its intended purpose.
If anyone was thinking about enrolling in this program, there are so many opportunities out there that this program is going to give you the foundation you need to step into so many different engineering careers.